Hey kiddies, it's Statam Tigers, and we're going to be playing a new game. I actually forgot what it was called, so yeah. You exist. You are not aware that you exist because you are not aware. Instinctively, you draw nearby particle matter to yourself. You synthesize it, and your influence begins to grow. Okay. Alright, so it's kind of like a tap game, okay. It's pretty simple so far. Now we're collecting. Yeah, okay. You gather more matter to yourself. You begin to do so more efficiently. The more influence you obtain, the more complex you grow, and the quicker you grow. Okay. Swipe. Okay, so I need 50 to get intelligence. Go ahead and hit that, because that will help us in the long run. The patterns within you grow ever more complex, loops within loops. They blend and meld into one another. As the biggest and most complex of the systems envelops the others, you experience your first thought, I am. Well, yes I am. Okay, this is going by pretty quickly now. See, I like little tap games because like they do go by pretty quickly, and I do enjoy that. So nothing happens if I press the timer. Okay, I just thought I'd try. So we're moving at 9 meters apiece now. I think we're gonna have one more, and now we're gonna wait till we get to 50, which will be here in 1 second. Alright. There we go. Evolution complete. Intelligence allows the resource energy to be used. Intelligence is the capacity to analyze and synthesize information to solve problems and adapt behaviors. Excellent. All right, cool. So we got stuff now. Okay. So it goes 10 at a time. Okay. Alright, now it's becoming a little more complex, I guess. Doing things faster, quicker. Alright. Same bad. Energy. Beast that up. Beast it up. Energy. Matter. So we're getting more and more energy every time. Okay, matter's gain times 2. Let's go to get energy, let's get some of this water. Go to get energy, more matter, energy. Get that. It's going by pretty quickly, but we're also moving up pretty quickly, so it's good shit. And we should be able to get this evolve. Alright, consciousness allows the resource structure to be used. A raw naked consciousness now permits the fabric of the universe. Excellent. Structure. I think we're gonna save up to get more structure. Yeah. Alright, we are like speedrunning this basically. More structure. More structure. Doesn't matter. So this is enjoyable. I guess a little just boring because it's point and click, but it's still fun to me. I enjoy this type of game. So the energy is almost built up. I don't know what that means precisely. Alright, okay, so it unlocks that achievement, the gains times 2. Okay. scripture. Now we're gonna try to save up because I think the next one's 1,000, so it should be this next little round. Yep. Okay, go ahead. Evolve to purpose. Matter resources now increments automatically. He who has a white city live, for can bear almost any now. Frederick Nietzsche. Oh, so now it's just, it's literally automatic on the matter. That's crazy. We're just gonna get matter up to this next one. Nice. Okay. Next is structure. So we have structure gain to each two. Getting everything going. 50,000, that shouldn't be that hard, right? Plus we're not at the pace we're actually going right now. Let's take a while for that one to go through the structure. That gives us a whole heck of a lot. I think I'm going to boost up matter a bit since it's automatic anyway. As your influence grows, the voice reaches into your thoughts. It suggests you heed the wisdom of those who came before you. Okay. Oh no, structure. I think we're gonna make it to 70 with matter, and then we're going to work on structure to 40 and then get energy up. This is a fun little quick game though, I like it. We're almost there. And 70, alright. Now we're gonna be working on structure to 40. Alright. We're becoming a cosmic being. Kinda reminds me of the, I forget. Ego from Guardians of the Galaxy 2. Chris Pratt's dad. Kurt Russell. You know, Ego, the planet, we're becoming a conscious planet, basically. And we're at 40. So now we're going to try to get energy up to 50. I think that's a good plan. Now we're going to grow for a little bit, that way we can make it to this 50,000. But I don't have to constantly click a matter now, though, so that's a plus. Cool. So I have to wait to 50,000. Shouldn't be too hard. I feel like maybe we should be leveling up still, though, because if we level up, the faster we level up, the faster we can get to it. But is it worth it? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Well, we're getting there though, it's like, it seems like it's right around the corner. So maybe we should wait? I don't know. Energy, 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 energy. More energy. A little more structure, a little more energy. Yeah, we're there. Right, a nebula. Nebula. Allows the upgrade menu to be used. Clumps of gas compressed underneath. It's on bright weight, countless gloves, okay, cool. So this, vacuum structure times 3 speed. Okay, so we should get 63,000, so we can go ahead and get the matter times 4, because that will help us out greatly, I feel like. But let's go ahead and upgrade our structure again. Get that going. Once we get our matter up times 4, it'll be going by so fast that it shall be what the kids call lit.
Utterly insane. Basically.
But yeah. So come on, let's keep going. Keep the process going. More energy, more structure, more everything. I think after we get what is it called? String upgraded. I think we should go ahead and just work on matter for a while, because since it's going at times 4, if we level it up, it will go even faster. Yeah, it should be after this next pool. Yep. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and upgrade that. Up. Just constantly running down. That's a good thing. So it's just constantly running back and forth. Should we make it to 100? Let's make it to 85. And then, well, I guess it's right around the corner, too. Yeah. And then, what's next? 202 for energy speed times 5. Okay, this shouldn't be that hard. I just want to keep buffing the matter, because that's our biggest gainer right now. We have tons of gains on it. Such an odd number. Let's get it to 55 and then get you to 45. There we go. It makes me feel much better. I'll just keep her going. If we can get the structure moving faster, that'd be so amazing. Right now we're just having a little bit of a lit time. What do we need? 202? Okay. That's the matter's still just going away. Just keeps going, keeps going. We're getting there though, so that's a good thing. It is a good thing indeed. Get more structure going. More energy. Structure and energy. We're almost to it already, honestly. I kind of wanted to upgrade them a little bit more, but we're almost to it. Like, we're literally right around the corner. And boom, energy times 5. Energy is super fast as well now. Let's just upgrade energy again. Wish we had an automatic one for energy too, that'd be nice. Can we make it to 50? Almost. Let's go ahead and make it to 50. One structure. Alright, then we're gonna keep matter going up. Well, after that, I guess. Alright. More matter. And more structure. Alright. to keep moving. Energy, more matter, more energy. The energy just goes by so quickly. And we're almost to 100 on matter. After we get to 100 on matter, we'll be fine. And then we won't have to buff matter anymore. We can start buffing energy. It's gone by pretty quickly and I'm enjoying it. Let's see, what do we need? Alright, so 1 million. Alright, so yeah, we're definitely gonna be buffing again. Because I'm invested as I am in the matter doing it by itself, it's still not as much. It's almost similar to my little famous series I have going on. Cat evolution. It's basically the same thing but with galaxies, so that's fun. Just keep tapping away. Structure. Structures. I'm kind of thinking I should buff the matter a little bit more again, since it is our automatic click. But 1,000 per click in 6 seconds sounds good as well. So I think we're gonna keep buffing structure until we get 1,000 on the top, whatever that may be mathematically, which it looks like it's probably gonna be the next one. At 66,000. Nego. Alright, boom, right there. Structure worth 10,000 every time. Alright, more structure, more energy. Run buff matter up. Boom, another one bites the dust. Alright. Now we're gonna focus on energy again. I see this times two thing down here, but I'm pretty sure if I click on it, I'm gonna get an advertisement. So yeah, that's why I haven't clicked on it yet. I only need 500,000 for another. Okay, I think I'm gonna get that one. For another. Intelligence evolution. That will help us out with whatever we're having to accomplish here. We're getting this energy so fast. I know I forgot the name of this game, but I know it'll be in the title whenever I do decide to upload this, so don't worry about it. If you're looking at the title, you know what it is, so Don't you worry your pretty little mind, something, stars that shine, because we are growing intelligent. That was my beautiful song. I hope you loved it. Alright, come on, we're almost there. Structure, and alright, let's go ahead and evolve again. Star formation. Energy resource now increments automatically. Oh my god, beautiful. It's 3 million to do that. Wow. Okay. Well then. The only thing we're worried about is our structure now. It's only a tap every 6 seconds. Oh, I feel lonely not being able to tap anything on the screen. How sad. I think I'm going to attempt to get the energy up to 100. I think that's going to be our new goal. I'm going to get this structure going, and then I'll go ahead and upgrade it. There we go. On the way there, go ahead and bump the structure up once. We could bump matter up too. Let's just focus on energy maybe, for now. We could bump matter up as well. Get another structure going, then I'll upgrade it. Matter it is, then. Another matter. Structure, matter. So what are we going to do now? Okay, so we have these upgrades that we need to get. We have to get 3 million. Or we can get 1 million and get structure speed times 3. That'd be nice though. So I guess we gotta focus on getting 1 million. So we're just gonna sit back and relax for a minute.
And enjoy the clickings of
the beautiful background scenery that you can barely see. But we are going to make it to 1,000,045 before the end of this episode. And then I'll probably end it after I get it upgraded and look at the speed. Speed up. I really want to click on everything to get it buffed. But I know it'll be worth the wait. But I also know you have to spend money to make money. Even though this isn't money, it's points or whatever. You know, that's a life lesson for you, kiddies. We're getting there, though. We're almost there. It's just around the corner, just around the river bend. Because I see fire inside the starlight. Because the sun is a star and it's made of fire. I don't know what I'm singing, it's alright. Alright, we're almost there. Structure 2 seconds. Beautiful. Look at that. It's amazing. Now we can get structure built up again. You know what? Before the end of the video, we're going to make it to maybe 75. Yeah, we're going to make it to 75. Then I'm going to end the video. For structure. I feel like it's longer than 2 seconds. I know it says 2 seconds, but it feels like longer. Because all the other ones are going super fast. Alright. And here we are, making it to 70. right around the corner. And well, we're gonna continue this because I am enjoying this game. I forget what it's called, like I said, but that's fine. You know, you're gonna see the title and the video title. Yeah, YouTube, you know, all that stuff. Right? Well, this is Titanium Tiger signing out, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.